ูมิปัญญาให้ความก้าวหน้าวิชาความรู้อยู่คู่คุณธรรม
Hello everyone I'm here at Kanchana Visek Vidyalaya Nakhon Ratnapur Pradhanak Sunkula Mariam School and now we have a special guest
Hello
and we are going to a school tour Let's go
กาญจนาพิเศษวิทยาลัยนครปฐมค่ะตำหนักสวนกุหลาบมัธยมศึกษา was established according to royally initiated of Her Royal Highness Princess Maharshakti Sirinthorn for supporting students who graduate from ค่ะตำหนักสวนกุหลาบศึกษา Government Officer Child, Soldier Child, Border Patrol Police Child and Child of People who live in นครปฐมreceive a secondary education considered to be an extension of educational opportunity for students in the local region. In the beginning, use the name Pathamnak Sonkulam Mathayom School by receiving an abundance of loyal generosity of 22 lakh in Puttamonthon District. The Nakhon Pathom is a school established.
The brand of the royal household.Request for cooperation from the Ministry of Education to establish the school. On the auspicious occasion of His Majesty the King Heads of Bhumipol Adunyadej celebrated 50 years of the throne, Ministry of Education was established this school in 8 different educational districts.In the meantime, we are waiting for the royal title, name all nine schools as Chaleum Phakiet School Team Bhumipol Adunyadej has reigned for 50 years as Nakhon Pathom provides. His Majesty the King has given auspicious name school on February 28, 1995, saying Kanchana Visek Vidyalaya Nakhon Pathom, Pratamnak Sonkulam Mathayom School, the school considered February 28, 1995 as the establishment of the school.
While constructing the buildings of Kanchana Visek Vidyalaya Nakhon Pathom School at Salaya Bang Pasi Road, Puttamonthon District, Nakhon Pathom Province,The abode of Rai King Temple allowed Kanchana Visek Vidyalaya Nakhon Pathom School to use the building as a temporary location. On March 28, 1996, Kanchana Visek Vidyalaya Nakhon Pathom School has signed a contract to construct school buildings and other constructions. The duration of construction is 722 days. I have to complete it within March 20, 1998.Due to the economic crisis, the construction has been slowed down. Hopefully, it will be finished not later than October 1998.
Moral is, wisdom is better than properties. Model is dignity, integrity, academic excellence. Follow royal initiative.
This is Bantan Court. It was built 4 years ago. This court was used specifically to play badminton, practice, and it is the raised badminton court for activity in the school. It can contain students for 40. And badminton court opens every evening after school.
If you would like to stay healthy, you can work out here.Fitness center of Kanchana Visek School is a variety of equipment including exercise bikes, dumbbells, treadmills, yoga balls and kettlebells. So let's try.
Canteen in Kanchana Visek School have many seats to support people when have breakfast, lunchtime and rest. The hatchery is nearby canteen. Have many foods to choose when you areStaff and have many beverage and dessert in cafe.
EP building have a full floor. First floor has a mini mart named KPN Corner, a space for students eating and doing. Second floor has toilet, Chinese room and German room. Third floor have staff room. Fourth floor has a room for junior students learn English.
This is a book corner. It's in the first floor at English Program Building. A book corner has selling food, beverage, and stationery. It has a book that you can learn, has a computer that you can work, and has a printer that you can use. This is a service for students to work comfortably.
Hill Park is a place where exercise and to relax. Some students come to sit with friends or wait for parents to come home.
Medical room is placed at the first floor of the building. Anyone can take first aid services such as pills or plasters. You can also measure your weight and height. For the students who have a big illness, they can use beds in medical room to take some rest.
In Kanchanaburi Vidyalaya Nakhon Prathom School, have personnel in many sections. They have a lot of totality of them about 188 people. Male personnel had 56 people, and female personnel had 132 people.
They separate large group into the 8 sections, such as the board of director, academic departments, group budgeting and planning department, human resource department, general administration and finance department, general administration department, plans and policy analysis department, and the last one is student welfare department.
Kanchana Phumin Building, there are 6 floors in total. There are 2 lifts in the middle of the first floor. The first floor has an administrative room, financial room, and director room. The second floor has a dance room, audio visual room, guidance room, and also a fitness room, and physical department room, and occupational department room. The third floor has about science department and hall. The fourth floor has the floor of the gate line student and the Thai language room. The fifth floor has the floor of the gate 8 student, and there are math room and computer room. The 6th floor has the floor of gate 7 students and the social room.
On the 2nd floor, at our library, we have around 40,000 books. There are 10 groups each: general, philosophy, law, history, science, math, computer, engineering, cartoon, and fiction. At one time, you can borrow 5 books for 7 days. We have computers to help you find a book in the library, and you can do your homework in the library.
This place is our auditorium called Pahubali Kunopamaja on the 3rd floor of Sirin Pattana. It can use for students or teachers, meeting special occasions and concerts.
Multi-purpose style is next to the public relations room. Teachers, students, and authors can be using it for meeting, learning, and doing many activities.
This is KPN Salon. For this for 2 years, there are many services such as haircut, shampoo driving, stream, detox, varnish, and treatment hair. The price is reasonable for students who want to make up and relax here. KPN Salon opens Monday to Friday after school.
Education Park or Keeping Park is a reading place in our school. We can use it for doing homework, eating lunch, or anything else. It has many beverages and foods if you want to buy, like chocolates, coffees, juice, fire ride. We can relax or do homework in there. It's very shady and peaceful.
This is mini mart. It's on the ground floor next to the canteen. They are selling food, drink, books, and stationery. There are computers and printer service for students to work comfortably.
Integrity, academic excellence,
for Royal Initiative.